The one who accepts the Prophet Muhammad as the last Prophet is all part of being Muslim, right?
Yeah.
So when we say we submit, that means everything Allah has ordered we submit to. And Allah says about the Sahaba, radiallahu anhu, that Allah is praised with them, and they are praised with Allah, then we accept this in the Quran. We believe the Sahaba to be good, right? So when the Prophet ﷺ praised Abu Bakr and Umar and Uthman and Ali and Hassan and Hussein radiallahu anhu, we love them all.
Yeah,
the Shia, they don't, right? They will curse Abu Bakr, they will curse Umar, they will curse Aisha radiallahu anha, the most beloved.
Let me ask you a question. You would run a show called that to actually believe in things like this too. You know, really.
But then you are not accepting what Allah has ordained, right? Yeah. For example, many Shia, they say, Ya Ali, Madad, oh Ali, help us.
Yeah.
But what the Surah Al-Fatiha says, إِيَّاكَ نَعْبُدُ وَإِيَّاكَ نَسْتَعِينَ.
Yeah.
We only worship Allah and we seek unseen help only from Allah,
yeah.
Right?